Hey guys, Joe here, bringing you a quick gameplay clip on one of the new maps of the Revolution map pack that just got released yesterday in Call of Duty Black Ops 2. The main topic I want to focus on right now is the new gun, Peacekeeper. I've been hearing a lot about it being overpowered or underpowered. Honestly, in my opinion, I think it's just another gun. I mean, yeah, it has its moments where it could be overpowered or it could be underpowered. But I want to know what you guys think about it. In my honest opinion, I feel that any gun could be used to your advantage or disadvantage depending on how you use it. And I believe this is one of those guns. So, comment down below what you think. If you have a video response that you would like to post, go ahead and enjoy the rest of the clip. Peace out.
Hellstorm missile on standby. Bravo lockdown. Lightning strike coordinates received inbound. Securing C. C secure. Securing Alpha. All flags secured. Hold your positions. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. Losing Bravo. Losing C. Enemy has Charlie.
Kill confirmed. Engaging!
Killer drone deployed. Securing C. Lockdown. Air package inbound. Mission clock about to expire. Strike on standby. Hellstorm missile on standby. MQ-27 rapid fire ready for deployment. Securing Alpha. All flags secured. Hold your positions.